And we're just going back and forth like this until the entire bag of chips is gone. And the guy finally gets up and leaves, and your mom and I are just staring at each other, credulously, wondering what the heck this guy was doing, stealing my chips. And then we finish up our coffee, and we get up to leave, and I stand up, and I notice that my bag of chips was on the seat next to me.
So you're eating out of his bag of chips the whole time?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Dad, you're such an idiot.
Mr. Powhatan, I know you're home. Mr. Powhatan, what the hell? We need the money back.
Look, I told him not to send anybody to the house. Just a little bit more time, that's all I ask. And just remind your boss not to send anybody around the house again.
My boss is getting impatient, and...
John, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Pokey. Mr. Ratcliffe's threatened to... He's threatening to collect by force if necessary.
John, what are you talking about? What's this about collecting? Dad, what the hell is going on?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. I've been such a fool.
Hey, I can try to talk to my boss if you want, see if he'll give you guys more time, but I really don't know how much longer I can hold him off for.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, and Pokey?
What?
I'm sorry we had to see each other like this.
Do you mind telling me just what the hell that was about?
God, I've been so stupid. I lost all our savings to gambling.
You what?
I lost it all. I just needed another chance to get it all back. Just one more win. I borrowed some money, and now if I don't pay it back, Mr. Ratcliffe is gonna...
Get my time.
Please, Pokey, wait.
And why should I?
Because I'm sorry. Can we please talk about this later?
Fine. Dad.
What did he say?
Look, Mr. Powhatan, I have to get you and your daughter out of here. My boss, he's not happy, and I'm worried he might do something drastic soon.
Wait, what?
Dad, what about the reservation? The tribal police can protect us.
You know we can't go back there.
Look, we have to get out of here before Ratcliffe shows up.
No, we're not running away. Why don't you let me talk to him?
Pokey, that's ridiculous. Who knows what he's capable of? If anything, I'll go.
No, Dad, not in your condition. Trust me, I can do this.
Fine, but you have to listen to what I say.
Okay, let me go get my coat.
Not let her get in harm's way. Do you understand me?
Pokey. Are you okay?
John, why do you even work for that asshole? And why did you never tell me?
It's a long story. Fine. I was in a very bad time in my life and needed some cash. Mr. Ratcliffe, you found me and took me in. The money was good, paid in cash. I just didn't ask any questions, but this goes too far. Pokey, I think Mr. Ratcliffe means to kill your father. Are you sure you still want to do this?
As sure as I'll ever be.
Hold on, just wait in the car for a second. I'll go talk to him for a bit and I'll be right back.
Fine. Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Oh, and John? Thank you.
Back so soon?
Boss?
You had the money.
Mr. Powhatan needs more time. I think we should...
Shh. You think? I don't pay to think. I pay to act and to listen to me. And I want my goddamn money.
I know, but Mr. Powhatan is unable to work. And what little money he has left, he's put towards his daughter's college fund.
Oh. So he has a daughter. Maybe she can work it out.
Room with the girl.
Shit.
Sir, I can't do that.
What did you say?
I can't do that. I won't.
Are you saying no to me? I said, are you saying no to me? Now, I'm gonna tell you, last time, did you bring me the...
I see you have rehearsed right to me.
And since I don't have need for a disobedient dog,